I was born downtown in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home. The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhan continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle, so Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Arusia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSFG has brought down that Arsenal bird. We've got the bomb. You need the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Strider 1, target destroyed. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered. The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing. Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully.
That's a swing and a miss. It'd be a lot easier to find the silo. The weather was nice. Bunker buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OC territory. Those whose lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Silo destroyed. That makes 2. No launch signs yet.
We might be able to pull this off. Let's keep it up and get the rest of these silos.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out if they interfere with our mission. Missile is closing. Strider 1, break!
Wiseman who gave Strider 2 account.
Target destroyed.
A formation changes every mission.
Nickel.
I'm sure he has a reason for it.
Nickel. I'll believe that when I see it.
Nickel.
I'm just glad he didn't shoot my ear off.
Nickel.
The enemy's looking to engage. Watch your back.
Breaking from enemy.
Strider 1, we have coordinates. Firing the bunker buster.
Targeting pod failed to guide the bomb to the target.
Relocating it behind my target. Missile launched! Evade!
Bunker buster away.
Continuing attack.
Alright, now let's take out that remaining silo.
Missile silo destroyed.
The sky feels open and free today. As a cyclops, I felt like a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass.
Rick, I'm locked on target.
I don't know what these guys are to accomplish, but happy to have them.
Eliminated.
Bunker buster away.
The targeting bomb failed to guide the bomb to the target.
Missile.
Trigger, the bomb has been dropped.
I've been spiked. Boom, right on the money.
Hit. Target destroyed.
Missile.
The fewer there are, the harder they are to find. Good luck.
Missile.
There's only one silo remaining.
Missile.
I'm like a wolf that's been let off its leash. These guys won't know what hit him.
Strider 1, watch your tail! There's an enemy on your tail!
All missile silos have been destroyed.
Wait, what the hell is that?
Alert! We've detected an IRBM launch. Confirmed signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude.
Enemy has a lock.
They took a bite out of me. Break it.
Missile.
Missile.
Break
it.
Missile.
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 Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Missile. Confirm signature on our radar.
I've got you.
Warning, we confirm another launch. Take it out.
Evading enemy missile.
New hostiles. All aircraft confirmed. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming!
Target will soon reach critical altitude.
The enemy has a lock on me.
The target is about to reach critical altitude. Missile is closing. Strider 1, break! Fox 2.
Friendly aircraft on!
Five IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our...
We have successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. We are now prepared. Of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Yerusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Yerusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Yerusian Air Force Base in Cape Rainey in northern Yerusha. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi. nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. Trigger.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Caution.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
Caution.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, following you in. Good luck.
Caution.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful. Strider 1, your altitude is a little high. Keep an eye on your altimeter.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself.
Caution.
The best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, ask this one. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, follow you in. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Caution.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is that our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Caution.
Watch your speed.
Caution. Pull up.
Keep past waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strider 1, enemy vessel destroyed. Target eliminated.
Target eliminated. Great work.
That attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. You have our tank.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. We still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet.
Emergency! Seeing the enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us! We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
Two remaining. Strider 1, lock on target.
I'm behind my target.
Hitting enemy missile.
One last enemy fighter.
Lancaster, requesting close air support.
Strider Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
Enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
That takes care of that. Nice work. We did it. That's the last of them. We've achieved air superiority.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarine, this base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.